same year, they were also exhibited at the Fritz Hansen 8th year anniversary in November that year. And the end chair was a three-legged chair with a one-piece molded plywood shell fully adapted for serial production. According to Jakobsen, a whole chair could be produced in less than 10 minutes. And that was a big difference between the furniture made for the Cabinet Makers Guild and so on. They could take like a week to make a chair. And the chair was optimized in all ways. Made from the least possible number of parts, the shell not an inch bigger than necessary, and the legs made from tubular steel of the smallest diameter possible. And four legs was, according to Jakobsen, completely unnecessary. And he later refused when Fritz Hansen wanted to produce a four-legged version. It wasn't introduced in the catalog until after Jakobsen's death. And to make the chair as cheap as possible, he accepted a minimum of royalties. It's strange, but... and the first ant chair, the first chairs were black or made from unpainted beech veneer. But soon more exclusive materials like oak, teak, and rosewood was introduced. But the colored versions, very popular today, weren't introduced until much later, I think in 1968. And the ant chair was the first of a large number of different wood veneer chairs made by Jakobsen. In 1955, he launched four new designs, and two of them were produced for the Munkeborg School. The model 3102 Fun and the 3105 Mosquito. And the model 3103 T-Share was made after a few doctors had criticized the ant chair for not being ergonomical. And the T-Share is not very elegant, but more adapted for long time sitting. It had been used in churches and so on, like good old people sitting at and the same year, Jakobsen also designed his most recognized piece of design ever, the Series 7 chair. And it was developed because many customers requested an ant chair with armrests, but the ant wasn't suitable for armrests. It only had three legs, so you couldn't really put any armrests on it. So the first Series 7 chair was therefore the model 3207 with armrests. First exhibited at the O55 exhibition, the H555 exhibition in Swedish town of Helsingborg in the summer of 55. And so many different versions followed,